I just got this alert. An epidemic of yellow fever in Brazil. And it's hitting all these places. This is the latest. And this is all the places it has hit. It's the biggest epidemic they've had of yellow fever in years, they say. This is from February to March. This was today. On January 13th, see that? Epidemic in Brazil, January 13th, it started. It's the largest yellow fever outbreak in the country it has seen in years. 144 have died. Rio has announced plans to vaccinate its entire population. This was in January. At least 30 people have died in Brazilian state of Minas Gerais over the past week due to yellow fever, while the total number of suspected cases has risen to 110, they confirmed Thursday. According to the states, 30 were dead then. The number of cases rose then from 48 to 110 over a week. Yellow fever is an acute viral disease which can kill a sufferer in less than a week if not treated timely. Transmitted by the bite of an infected female mosquito. It's commonly found in monkeys. Remember, I read that, did that report, and now it's all over Brazil. One person was treated and later released from the hospital. So they're treating it timely, but this is bad news. I mean, this is... So now they're going to vaccinate the whole state of Rio. Just a couple of weeks ago, there was the epidemic of cicadas in Bolivia. I didn't get an update on that. Here's Rio. They're going to start vaccinating everyone in this area. I'll keep you updated.